fashion lovers, this is Jai Nima Idowu for WFIT. We're at the new home of New York Fashion Week, Monahan Station, checking out Erin Featherston's show for the spring 2016 season. So come with me as we check out her always feminine collection.
Pulled out of bed and she ran to the police station. When the papa found out, he began to shout and started the investigation. It's against the law. It was against the law.
We're here with Miss Pop, who's doing the nails for Erin Featherston's show. How are you?
Oh, good. Thank you so much for speaking with me. I love talking about nails. So
that's great. Then let's do this. So one of the people don't normally think about nails being a large part of a show. Like, tell us how you got into this and what can we expect to see?
So I think that, you know, it is, as a model's walking down the runway, one of those things that just flies past you. But, you know, I do up my hair. We both do our hair the same way every morning. Looking good, girl. We do our makeup, but the only thing we see all day is our hands. So this is the beauty that we do for ourselves. So it's really essential for the designers to pick something that they feel reflects their girl.
Right.
You know, so we did this floral. It's a mixy-matchy floral. And each one is kind of done at a different size.
Wow.
And we added pearls in the center. So it's super feminine and super girly. And it's over a nude, but it's not boring.
Hi, we're here with Erin Featherston. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm good. So we're maybe an hour before the show. How are you feeling?
I'm good. It's always, you know, the calm before the storm, right about now.
A lot of your designs are very feminine and flowy. What are three key things to keep a feminine look to you?
I feel like that's a very personal question to the woman, because there's so many ways to be feminine. But the Erin Featherston way, there is definitely sort of a softness to it. And I think you'll see that reflect in this collection between the silhouettes and the colors. It has a very soft and fluid aspect this season. But I think that there's also something modern and a simplicity to it that gives it strength.
What silhouette will we be seeing this season?
Lines are definitely feeling more fluid, lots of sort of lighter than air fabrics and billowy silhouettes. The slip dress emerged as a very strong statement this season, and you'll see that in a few different ways.
We're here with lead makeup artist Danny Fonseca. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm great. So we're backstage, crazy before the show. What look can we expect?
So the clothes inspired me as being very lighthearted, free, whimsical, but, you know, a girl who kind of knows something, but, you know, isn't like all out there like, oh, she's running through a field, she's going to a party, she's waking up the next day in the grass, like very Alice in Wonderland.
Okay.
So the look is very flushed and fresh and like somebody who's been outside and isn't really laboring over their makeup or thinking about their makeup too much.
It was against the law. Oh, what did mama saw? It was against the law. Who did mama look down and spit on the ground every time my name gets mentioned? The papa said, oh, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rose, the queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
What a gorgeous show. Erin Featherston exceeded my expectations and really defined what feminine looks like. Beautiful silhouettes, pastels, flowy material. I thought it was a beautiful show. Make sure you check out our images on WFITNYC.com, and I'll see you next time. I'm Jai. Bye.
Mama, take me away, but the press let the story leak. Now when the radical preach come to get me released, we's all on the cover of Newsweek, and I'm on my way.